about the background of structures in Linux 2. This is the default view, and you get this with F4. And if you hit F4 again, you switch off the gradient background. So on, off. And then with F2, you toggle between a dark color and white. So it's always white and it's always a dark color. And F4 switches back the gradient background. Right click on the background, draw style, same properties. You can set which dark color it is. So you can go and make it any color that you wish. So now it's the green, it's the back color. Again, F2 toggles back to white and now back to green, and F4 again to the gradient background. You can type grad, and that allows you to set the gradient differently. So you could go from the blue to the black in that corner and double click on that and make this like this. Up key, go back to grad, and select the color black as well. And here we go, you've got that view here. If you play too much and you want to go back to what it should be looking like, type default, and you are back to exactly where we started, F4, F4, and F2, dark and blue. Thanks for using Linux 2.